Welcome back, everyone, to the Great Book of Grudges. My name is Nathan, and we've got our dwarf playthrough right now. So we're back. Today, we started playing with Bretonnia. Now, we've got the Orkies. And I'm just so excited to be back. So.
Fearless and unbreakable. On my way. How can I help? I, Valea, know.
Okay. Let's just increase your HP. You're a slayer, and unfortunately, you guys do get butt raped quite easily.
Grudges will be settled.
And I don't want anything in there just yet. If you're gonna stay here and defend. Okay, so our allies over here are taking down the south. We are working towards practically every place with relative ease to this. Our allies up north, we've got loads of dwarfies everywhere. I mean, we're pretty much good, honestly. We really are. Let's see how far we can actually make this go.
You feel unsafe in a world.
Ah, sweet. Maybe we should have taken
the war.
We can't afford that just yet.
It is time.
I think.
Head it out. Bother. I'll do it.
One rug. What is unthinkable? No,
yeah,
I will not
good,
shame
like
my clan.
The Greenskins are being utterly fucking butt raped. Agents. Fucking hell.
I hope.
Dwarfs need me.
They probably retreated. Garrison.
One shot. For Kazakh.
Yes, I had just done fucked up. Aye. All right.
What to slay the Oathbreakers. Drain them! Step forth, true friend.
I don't know what to do. Because we need to start. We're going to have to turn on Clan Anguin, but I wanted to confederate them so we could actually, you know, get. As a hero, because I would like one, but it's not gonna happen. Alright, fuck it.
I am the White Dwarf!
You can start leveling soon. We can get the next quest.
My axe thirsts for war. Don't mumble, manling. Here are honored.
Join war against that. Yeah, my. So someone has to go there. Troops? Yeah, I'm not trusting that.
Anat!
Neither am I trusting these.
Scrunt! Onward!
Eventually this place is going to be on military zone like we discussed. I haven't changed my mind about that. So, I want to be able to start deleting stuff and going through it. But we still have a little way to go.
Summon me if you dare. Ha ha! One rug! Zwerg's there. Just be about this. Throne bearers, move!
Hey. I hate those magical attacks, but those don't do magic. Apparently, our actual High King.
Ready?
No, you don't get to.
How can I help?
It's gonna take a fucking ages for us to actually get what we need.
The dwarfs need me. Who calls me?
I ain't doing that.
Let them come to us.
I ain't doing that.
Thing is, I would like all this before. I would, but I'm not stupid. Not just yet. A lot of them coming out for me, and Chaos Commanders thus destroying people, that works for me too. I don't trust Clan Angrant. It'd be nice if they worked with me. But at the end of the day, it's gonna end up either they confederate now, or within a few turns, or we're gonna have to fight them at the end. Because they've got land we want. Sorry about that, I'm still a little poorly. Even like 2 weeks of not being active. It kind of sucks. Right? Hello?
Stop that!
You have my axe! Fight!
Ah, fuck it.
I'm ready. Don't you fret, it's done. Forward.
Ready.
One rag. Honor to your ancestors.
I am Beligar.
Let's see if we can.
And what can the Dawi do for you? And what can the Dawi do for you on this fine day?
Dwarven supremacy. Dwarven fucking supremacy. And not you. You are good.
Aye. Let's...
trust it just yet. Once we've taken over this, we'll do it. I don't believe chaos is even out. Here's just... Mousillon still there. Fuck, 13 settlements. Looks like they're taking over Bretonnia. Undead bastards. Stallions just on 2. Kislev's on 14. Yep, nothing of chaos. That's fine.
I am the White Dwarf.
I don't think we're going to get too many worthwhile battles, but I want the Badlands before I start moving forward, because I know that in Legendary mode you do get Norskin tribe coming through the south for some fucking reason.
I'm here now! The battle!
I want to hold and get some towers.
Run them!
We will actually do this as a fight. Let's see for now. Chaos corruption reduction, so chaos corruption reduction. Get somewhere else, which we're gonna go here once we've got 5. Let's start doing this to prepare our armies. Them all and start building new. piece of shit.
Don't think so.
We make peace.
What is your message?
Actually end it here very quickly because I have just been called to something quite important. I do apologize, but we will be back.